Hello, Razia, and welcome to Gunfire Reborn. It started off immediately like this. There was no menu to choose from. So this game's a first-person shooter. Boing. Go that way. This way! Didn't get a chance to change settings or anything like that. Boing! Hello. Who are you? Oh, that ain't good. Yeah, this is meant to be a first-person shooter roguelike. Let me reload. Yeah, try and press right-click to aim a bit better. But that's not happening. Ooh, sword. Oh, hello. E. So I have a primary skill and secondary. Pick up weapons. Tap to open backpack. Okay. Weapon inspection. Each weapon has its own attributes. And the inscription on the weapon also brings more diverse enhancements to the weapon. A different weapon consumes different ammo. Yada yada. That's kind of obvious. Close the backpack. Interesting. So the three, and back to my pistol, which has unlimited ammo. This has limited ammo. Hello. They're coming from the ground now? Well, this is gonna be a freaking annoying. Secondary skill. That makes it a bit more convenient. Nope. Alright. Should be a lot of primary. Yep, fucking buggers. Oh, it's a boss. I'm not even doing that. You're awake. Where is this place? Did you save me? Here is the inn. Why did you go there? Thank you for saving me. I heard that there were monsters gathering, so I wanted to go there to investigate. I didn't expect... Are you looking for that too? Yeah. Crown Prince. Uncle Bail. I remember that. Longing to want... was once a place to seal demonic aura, but now it's perilous because the demonic aura has gone rampant. I'm totally at odds with the demonic aura. After all the hours of effort to get the clues, I will never give up. If you insist on going, take this. It may help you. Ooh! No idea what that is! New adventure. What are these? Click to manage safety. Okay. Oh, yeah, I get one character. Oh, wait. That's for each player. Do I not have the ability to change hero? Can't do normal or matchmaking. I think we're still in tutorial land. Okay. The vault is your primary source of... Oh, cool. Wait, oh, I got another weapons? Hello? T. Ow. Can't open it. Need. Nope, wrong pen. Hey. We got you down. Oh, mate. That reloaded. I got money! Not sure what that is. Ow. That's just my shield that got hit, though. He's gone. Got something? Large ammo. Alright, that door opens. So these doors open at random. Well, since this is a roguelike, that's something I would expect. Normal ammo there, but still no new gun. I'd like another gun, please. Hello. Ninja discipline. Damn, that guy's pretty close. He's dead! Hello! I'm expecting you to get so close! The frick's this thing? Oh, it's a bomb. Uh-huh. Reload that. Switch back to this bugger. There we go. Reload this bugger, switch back to this one. Grenades full. Oh, that's what the key was. Could've used that, to be honest. I feel like I've got magnetic ability already. That's handy. Yeah, grenade would've been quite useful there. Ooh, loot! Mine! Ooh, what are you? Oh, this part of the whole roguelike thing. After casting energy orb plus 300% weapon damage on the next hit and deals 50% damage to enemies adjacent to initial target. Smoke grenade capacity up, enemies affected by your grenade becomes volatile and will explode after being defeated. I'll go for this one. Yeah. Grenades full. Grenades are full. I don't use my grenades. Vault seems to be a special talent to explore. I need a different hero for that. So, reload. Next stage! I just blew myself up! I should have known it was an explosive. It was an obvious explosive. Him. Kaboom! Alright. I don't freaking use grenades! Pop them. Hello. Wrong button. Ow. Just throw that. Here's the bolt. Right. Who are you? Soul Essence. That should allow me to permanently increase my abilities. Oh no! Hey. Eat grenade, you baggers! Oh my. Okay, let's switch to this thing. There's another weapon there. Hey! Compare. Weapon 2. No, why not? I have 2 slots. Extra stuff. Talk to you in a second. How many grenades are there? Tons! Visit Peddler. Oh, that looks fun. Like you shot chance plus 50%, stability. Oh, that's not good. Damage is up, yada yada yada. Grenade supplies refills grenades, refills ammo. 30% health. Do I need that? Oh, I want that gun. Now, that doesn't much damage, but its fire rate and magazine are way up. That's a shotgun. That's a sniper. Having an assault rifle and sniper would be best. Unfortunately, I don't have enough money, and I can't sell. Help is fine, so I didn't need that. Wait, is that thing only get used 10 times? Yeah, where I use the ability on them, then I blow them up. Oh, that's its recharge. Bunk. Oh my. There's everyone dead over there. I need more grenades! No grenades. Money! Hello. Kaboom! I forgot I already had this. Wait, this auto reloads? Well, that's fascinating! Buy a legend gift box. Luxury gift box. Rare scroll. Normal scroll. I don't really want to use my money at the moment. Guess what I get from this. Now. Alright. More to my orb. Explosion radius for energy orb is increased by 2 meters. Freezing effect and damage will bypass barriers. Oh, do fire and lightning damage. I don't think I have anything that does that. Alright, I should check the weapons first. I'll go for you for now. Ooh, there's only 6 for each one. Cool scrolls, got this one. Right click, discard it. Alright. Weapon. Basically full and normal. Large. I don't need to worry about wasting ammo. Just go crazy on it. I want to keep this gun. I want to swap out this one. I now have enough for that assault rifle. Although, that's a bit of an assault rifle itself. Do I want that one though? Doesn't shoot as much. As fast. Its crit is lower. I'll get that one. Okay. Oops. Awesome. This is the special ammo too. Now let's check out this thing. Oh wait, I can't. Got no money. Oh well. I can't sell the other weapons. You don't buy things. Me. Oh well, let's just go to the next stage. Oh! I got this stage, another stage, and then the boss stage. Can't crouch. Oops. That put it down. Yeah, I'm gonna need this one for this. Step back it down. Let's get cut to the money. Oh, bugger. Good night. Okay. I still find it weird how I don't have to reload this thing. Ow. Anyway. Hey, oop, okay. Let's do a bit of sniping. Last wave of monsters is coming. And yoink! Oh. There we go. You're a crossbow. That's a no scope on you. Ow. Alright. Now let's see. Portal has opened. Let's go and collect a few things. How's the ammo? Let's switch to this one. Just to open all those. Huh. So it tells me this room isn't always going to be, an arena. Maybe it will be. There'll be more to it eventually. How do you have that? Anyway, compare. These are large ammo, which the other two don't. Damage is 107 times 13. So the others are significantly weaker, but the others have higher crits and higher kind of rounds per 100 seconds. Magazine only 8. Bullet spread. That's a spread weapon like a shotgun. Not you. What about you? Rapid fire all remaining ammo in the magazine. It's its special effect. Yeah, corrosion damage. That's interesting. Yeah, but they all have special effects then. Oh, it's got lightning damage. Maybe I should go for that lightning boost. Huh. I'm gonna leave that one behind. Let's see where you are, though. Hello. Craftsman. Ooh. Remaining enhancements, too. So by 5 damage. There we go. Now then. That is handy. I now to go check out this chest. Ooh, ammo. Ammo! Oh, I can't pick it up. I found the blue ammo. It is. I don't think it uses it. Open! Oh, ammo I can't pick up. Alright. After killing an enemy affected by an elemental effect, plus 40% rate of fire for 6 seconds. Throwing a smoke grenade, plus 30 max shield for 6 seconds. I'm gonna go for this one. Considering my main assault rifle does elemental. So I may as well go for that. What's this one do? That'd be fun. Hmm? Increases maximum. There's that shield one. Corrosion, fire, echo. Wildfire, elemental rage. Alright. Well then, how about we continue? So they are maxed out on everything. I guess I'm just that efficient. I have a feeling this boss is going to be a major pain in the butt. If it's the boss next. Now, we've still got one more area to complete before the boss. Stage 4. Didn't know you were that close. Oh my. Guys, I'm stuck now. Alright. It's quite interesting how this weapon just auto-reloads. Still get used to that. There, but okay. Ouchie! Get back out! Ouchie, 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 you buggers. Up there! Oh. I'm out, grenades! That's a first! As for you! You're out. Now, time to collect everything. Ah, balls. More! Nope, oh, I have grenades again. Step back down. Hmm. Oh, the horses. Yeah. Bloody buggers! I hope I didn't hit myself with that one. Alright. You have to use trickery to get these guys. Well, grenades and stuff. And he's gone. You bugger. Elemental effects don't last too long. I need to get some upgrades that change that. I got more grenades. Quick, I can jump. Look for loot. Give me the loot. Give me the loot. More grenades. Nothing near. Maybe the big guys can't go under there. Could use that to my advantage. Oh well, no matter. Ooh-wee. It's getting interesting. Ouchie. Oh, bugger. Ouchie. Need to get that bugger. Don't move. Hello. I expect you to be here so soon. Ouchie. Fire. He's out. Oh, gee, you buggers. Shields are going down. Oh my. Oi. Ouchie. That's where everybody is at the moment. Ouchie. Ow. I got myself that one. Ah, you bugger. Ow! Yep, pain in the ass. Eat that. Ay. You are still a major pain in the ass, you know. Health. Deal with that later. Right in his face. Pain the ass down. Alright. Didn't really do much usefulness. He's burning! Come on, show yourself. He's out. Reload this bugger. What are you? Bullets can cause small area explosions upon hitting enemies. Oh, that's just the grenade launcher again, isn't it? But more powerful version? Nah. Now, let's see. Anything else around here that I missed? I'll say this is a fun game. Switch to this one. I do want to switch which buttons the abilities are on. There are other places where other buttons are easier to get to than... maybe not. Anyway, except for this. And you! Oops! Edge your applies the same elemental effect as your weapon to all enemies it hits with a 1% chance. Ooh, so you can switch between electric and fire. Interesting. Explosion radius for orb is increased by 4 meters. Huh. Oh, that's the second version of that. That's a lot of extra damage. I'll do that one. Now that's level 2. Gotta get level 3 soon. I don't think these things persist from round to round. Yeah, because it is a roguelike. I think the occult scrolls might. I don't think the weapons or hero do. Otherwise, you'll eventually get everything and be fully maxed out. And there's no more reason to keep going with the same hero. I do want to check out the others though. Enter! Time for this big bugger! Busted! Hello. You have! Not the same stuff. Compare. It does more damage. Has a slightly larger magazine. Not as fast on the rounds, and it's got lower crits. 3 round burst, 3rd shot auto crits on hit. Ooh, handy. Accuracy 80%, stability plus 80%, 20% chance to gain one more projectile when the magazine is more than 50% full, rate of fire plus 50%, and 20% chance to gain one more projectile. Huh. So I'm guessing these things at the bottom are always going to be different. Or the blue and green ones. I think the top one will always be the same for each weapon. Just that the rest of them can be randomized. You got a bit interrupted there. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for these. You on the other hand. Oof, I can only do one. Oh, this is gonna be my primary weapon that I use, but you know. If I could sell the other weapons, I would definitely do that, but I don't think you can. Oh, actually, cost the time. Oh, this is not going to be fun, is it? Sniper! Gun. It works on bosses. Short amount of time, but still it works on bosses. Ow. Revival. What? Seriously? Recharging? That's a problem. I'm getting there, at least. Ouchie! Got him. That was difficult. It's fun. Bye bye. And that's a lot of loot. Hey, hey. Oh, there's a lot of soul essence. Ooh. First of all, I get you. Fire elemental. Yeah, I do that. That's just a stronger version of my current. Elemental effects, chance on critical hits, lucky shot, 50% chance, stability down. Accuracy and stability go up. After waiting for 1 second while scoped. Ah, crit goes up. Total weapon damage against enemies in burning effects, lucky shot, rate of fire goes down. That's not that bad. Ooh, what are you? Use large ammo. Huh. Interesting. I prefer this one more than that one. But I do prefer this one even more than that. Oh, that could make a gun though. Hmm? Shield recovery will not be stopped, but minus 50% shield recovery. Aha. Anyway, let's go for some more ammo. Is there anything else around here? Nope, that's that type of ammo full. My grenades are full. More grenades. Lots of pretty grenades, so I'm guessing they want you to use a lot. Need some ammo. That one's full now. Need more normal ammo at the moment. Okay. Does that end this run? Enter next scene. Oh, we're on to the next one. Deep rest. I guess that helps me restore my health and everything. Game progress saved. Awesome. So we're gonna end this one here. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe to episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.